Hey everybody, Zach Wolf here with another great Top 5 Tuesday. This week on Top 5 Tuesday, it's the top 5 things lawyers do wrong on social media. I'm a lawyer, I'm on social media, I see what a lot of other lawyers do on social media, and I've got some thoughts on things that lawyers tend to do wrong. Number 5 is making your social media posts all about you. Lawyers can be a little self-centered when they post things on social media. You know the kind of thing I'm talking about, like, I just got this award. I was just named a Texas super lawyer. My firm just received the Chambers USA whatever award. Those are all fine things. I'm not saying that you shouldn't do those. But if that's the only thing you post on social media as a lawyer, it kind of gets old. And if that's the only type of thing you put on your social media, I think you're not inviting people to engage with you as much. So think about posting stuff that's not all about you or your firm. Number 4, for lack of a better term, I'm just going to call it being mean. Unfortunately, sometimes you will see lawyers on social media being mean. Maybe just being too harsh in criticizing somebody. Maybe trolling somebody in a mean way. Maybe doing some punching down. You know, when you're attacking somebody who maybe doesn't have the same level of prestige that you have. I think those are bad things for anybody to do on social media, but especially lawyers. So this is pretty simple. Just don't be mean. The number 3 thing that lawyers do wrong on social media is, in a way, a little different than number 4. It's going in the opposite direction. It's never expressing any opinion on anything or saying anything that could be even remotely controversial. Now, I understand why lawyers want to play it safe. As a group, we tend to be pretty cautious. But I think if you never express any opinion on social media, then your content is going to be a little boring. So go ahead and express an opinion. Just do it in a balanced way and be nice about the way you do it. The number 2 mistake that lawyers make on social media is not engaging enough with other people. This is kind of related to making it all about you. Don't just go on social media and post your stuff. Check out other people's posts and hit the like button or share their post or comment on their post. And if somebody comments on your post, be sure to comment back and respond. If you are not engaging on social media, then you're kind of missing out on a lot of the point. And finally, the number 1 mistake that lawyers make on social media is being too boring. This is kind of implicit in some of the ones I already mentioned. But lawyers as a group, unfortunately, tend to be a little boring in the way they express themselves on social media. Don't be afraid to be yourself. You don't necessarily have to fit some cookie cutter image of what a lawyer is supposed to look or sound like. So be yourself a little bit more, and I promise you, if you will be yourself, you will be less boring. So those are my top 5 tips. If you like these tips, hit the like button. Or even better, leave me a comment. Or even better than that, share this video with a friend. And hey, thanks for watching.